this experimental color footage, shot before color film was made available to the public, John Bassett and a group of friends open Chilmark Pond so river herring can return to the sea. It is the summer of 1935.